it's Ashley here from Twinkle, and we are going to take a look at the sweet spot in how to unpick short division for Key Stage 2 children. We'll be taking a closer look at two very handy resources. With the memorable image of a bus stop to help children remember what the written method of short division is, we first have the divisor, which is the amount of equal groups a number will be shared divided into, and then we have the dividend sat underneath the line. This is the number which is about to be shared equally. And as with most formal written methods within mathematics, one place value digit is tackled at a time. So we first look at how many fives are in the hundreds column, the tens, and then the ones. We're starting from the left-hand side. And when there is something left over, it gets carried on to the next place value digit on the right. And some of that dividend may be left at the end as a remainder. So the Sugar Rush short division activity gives ample opportunity to simply practice this written method, which will be easily combined using resources within the class. As the activity sheet progresses, children are presented division calculations in different ways. Here, learners must present the number sentences as short division calculations on paper before they work out the answer. It's really worth directing attention towards the multiplication facts to help solve the calculation. Bringing in concrete and pictorial methods will also help support understanding. When children prove they are confident working step by step with the written method of short division, then they can tackle some problems to solve, picking out the numbers that they need to use as the divisor and the dividend, before writing their calculation and using their multiplication facts to work it out accurately. Speaking of multiplication, why not use the inverse to check their answers after? So as you can see, a thorough understanding of multiplication and quick recall of those facts can enhance children's ability to divide numbers with short division, a step-by-step written method. Thank you very much for joining me, and do look out for more videos. Bye!